Now, after Bhupendra Veera, another RTI activist has paid the price for raising questions against the housing mafia in the Mumbai. 38-year-old Mohabbat Ali Ansari was attacked by two goons wielding a knife and a stick in the Juhu area of Mumbai. Ansari has been fighting against the irregularities in the proposed redevelopment of the Juhu Azad Nagar Society and had filed a series of RTI queries regarding the same matter. However, all the letters written by him to the BMC and other civic authorities went unanswered. Shockingly, this is the third attack on Ansari in the past 1 month, but instead of giving protection, the police asked for money. My colleague Disha Shah gets us more details in this report. Listen in.
Another RTI activist named Mohabbat Ali Ansari was attacked in Mumbai. The reason just for raising his voice against the illegal encroachments and structures here in Juhu locality in Mumbai. And when we spoke to him, what he told us is that this, of course, has been happening with him for the past 5 years, ever since he has been filing RTI applications in the BMC and writing complaint letters to the SRA to demolish these illegal structures here in Juhu. He has been receiving multiple threat calls, and he had also approached the Juhu police station for protection, but the police failed to provide him or either his family any sort of protection. And this is what has happened to him. He was attacked by five local goons, and amongst the five, one has already been arrested by the Juhu police station, and he is in the police custody at this point. And we spoke to the police officials. What he told us is that they are on a lookout for other four people involved in this matter, and they have also got hold of the CCTV footage. And coming back to this case, what the RTI activist also told us is that he has also filed a writ petition in the High Court, and the next hearing will take place on 16th Feb 2017. So we on our channel, we will continue to track this case. This is Isha Shah for Magic Bricks Now. How long have you been complaining with regards to this illegal structures, and what is the kind of response that you have got from all the government bodies?
It's almost 5 years now that I'm fighting for this illegal constructions and all. It's not the one for Bhupendra Veera. There are many other incidents also in Mumbai and in other parts of India.
What about this illegal structure in Juhu per se?
Yeah, there are many things which are very many irregularities in my building. You know, they haven't left the space which has to be kept in the side and all. Plus, there are two illegal floors constructed on the terrace. And plus, nursing home is there, which was being allotted by the SRA, but they haven't built nursing home. Instead of that, they have built a beach builder's office in the name of Aman Groups. Okay, and plus the Balwadi Welfare Center, which are the basic necessities for the tenants. You know, there are 125 tenants in that, and they are deprived from that. You know, chairman, what he had did, you know, he had constructed into two flat, and it is been allotted to different person. Means there is no Balwadi, no welfare centers, and other three terraces were also there. Three terraces are there. On that three terraces also flats have been build up, you know.
What about the police security? Because we know for the fact that you had also asked police for security. So, tell us what the attack was all about. How were you attacked, and who are those goons?
I was coming from Azad Lane, you know, around 1 o'clock. So suddenly the car, a Baleno car, the number is MS02EE0799. Okay, suddenly it came from front. Three people came out from that. One is having knife and the other one is having watchman, you know, stick. The person behind me, he attacked me from the knife, which I, God saved me from that also. Then again, the person who is from front here, he blown the stick from front, you know, so that I can fall down. But then also that also I saved me. But once I get ahead, I lost my balance. And, you know, they were running from behind me as the speed of the bike was not so. They pushed me and I fell down on the pavement. They started attacking me with the legs, hands and the knife. You know, I got the knife attack on three. My ears was being slashed, okay, in half. And plus on my, this also, I got the stitches here. And from behind on shoulder also, I got the stitches.
What exactly the response you've been getting from the BMC? Because we know for the fact that you have written to the BMC, you have also asked for police protection. So what is the kind of response that you were getting?
They are least bothered about our life, you know, they are least bothered about RTI. They just think that they are just like a normal complainers who are professional complainers and who are just getting money from the officers and all. You know, And police protections, they told that just go, UK, you are filing RTI, you take your own protections, you can keep your private guards and all. And if you want police protection, then you have to pay 70,000 a month and all. Okay, I agree with them. It's not their fault also. How many people they will protect? They have other work also. Definitely, I'll apply again for the protection. And plus, I'll apply for the arms license also. So I have the right for my self-protection.
पहले एक बार पहले भी हो चुका है इन पे जो अटैक हुआ था तभी बहुत परेशान हो गई थी रात भर सोई नहीं मैं और फिर सेकंड टाइम जब फ़ोन आया तो मैं एकदम भागने लगी जैसे हॉस्पिटल भागी क्योंकि हुआ क्या है डर ये है कि अभी सब आसपास के लोग जो बोल रहे हैं कि वापस से ये लोग अटैक कराएंगे फिर से कराएंगे ये लोग क्योंकि वो लोग बोलते हैं कि जो जुहू पुलिस स्टेशन है वो हमारे हाथ में है ऐसा बोलते हैं वो लोग तो हम लोग क्या करेंगे अब मेरे को तो रोज़ मैं तो कहाँ उनको अकेला कहाँ भेज ही नहीं रही हूँ मैं
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.